Welcome to this short introduction on electronic forms in SERTICA. My name is Rasmus Hansen. I'm the head of the project department at Arena Digital Solutions. Today, I'll try to show you how you can improve your use of SERTICA and hopefully optimize your business.
SERTICA offers the possibility to define any sort of electronic form that's required to let the users fill it in whenever it's needed. Today, we'll look at an example using a near miss, but it could be other types of forms that we use inside SERTICA. The easiest way to access the forms or to start a new form is using the action board. And the action board can be found in the bottom of SERTICA down here. So if I open this up, you'll see that up in the top, we have a button called Create Form. And if I press this, it starts the process of filling in a new form. Today, I'll use my near miss. So I select this. And it opens up the form screen and lets me fill in the header of the form. In this case, I'll write, I have a broken railing, something happened. When I'm done filling in the header here, I press save. And the system will ask me if I want to start filling in my form. And of course, I want to say yes. Now, the form is designed inside SERTICA. It can have the fields you want, date fields, checkboxes, and so on. That's all free and can be designed by the administrator of the system. In this case, I fill in the near miss. So first I have a drop down saying, okay, what type of near miss? In this case, we have an unsafe condition. What was the date of the incident? So I can select the date and the time. I can also give a suggestion as to when this should be fixed. I'll give it a week. And then I can also set who should be responsible for getting this fixed. I'll select the captain of the vessel, in this case, the role captain. So I write my description. So we have a railing that is broken on a staircase. I can also add pictures here. So if I want to add a picture, I can either search for pictures inside the system already, or if I have a new picture taken by my phone or something I have on my computer, you can see I have a broken railing. This is the first page with information. I can then press next. The next is more around the immediate cause, suggested actions. But you can have multiple pages on your form to fill in as you go along. I can write a description, not good enough. I can say what the corrective action should be. Maybe we should do a repair, like so. Fix railing. And what is the underlying cause? Maybe it's a lack of maintenance, lack of repair work. So, I'll write a comment about that as well. Like so. I press next. And then the last step, I have some points that I can fill in around the different environments and so on I was in when this happened. So I can fill in yes or no. Again, this is something that is set up by the administrator. I can decide what I want to fill or not. Not all fields need to be mandatory. When I'm done filling in the form, I press finish. And I go back to the screen and I've filled in the form. Now I can leave the form here in a draft state or an open state. You can see that there's a status here with the status open. This means that right now it's my responsibility. I'm filling it in. As soon as I'm ready to pass it on through the workflow in the system, there's a button in the top called Request Approval. And that will send the form through the approval flow set up on this type of form. So I can say Request Approval. And it will change status to awaiting approval. The system will send a notification to the person responsible for taking care of this type of form. And from there can create repair jobs and so on. But that is the simple way of filling in a form inside SERTICA. I hope you can use it for something. Good luck. Bye.
If you'd like to learn more about SERTICA and our modules, visit our website.